I'm just looking for something on the Coyotes.
Well, Carcillo having words with Polak.
Yeah,
and Polak drops the gloves. Polak goes to Carcillo, showing some respect after he knocks him down. But he didn't like the fact that Polak came up and nearly blindsided him. I don't think it was a dirty play.
Dan Carcillo certainly can be. Through the center of the ice, little hit there, Polak. Nothing much to that there.
Not really.
You know, nothing much, but then words right there, and bang. And then, you know, bang, that right hand. Carcillo's in phenomenal shape. And...